I mentioned earlier, Defender can be versatile but dangerous. Good to see you continuing to practice.